Let's bring it down for all the beautiful ladies tonight.